The other horses would have been in the first turn. But with that win over the Sharks last night, the Canucks finally got themselves one game above 500.